皆さん、こんにちは。シャーロックです。Shogun. James Clavell's hit 1980s television series based off of his 1975 book of the same name. The series stars Richard Chamberlain, Toshiro Mifune, and Yoko Shimada. The series follows John Blackthorne, who was blown to the shores of Japan during a massive storm. In this time, he becomes embroiled and infatuated in 17th century feudal Japan. The series is loosely based on the real-life events of William Adams, as documented in Hiromi Rogers' book, Anjin, A Life and Times of Samurai William Adams. William was born on the 24th of September 1564 in Gillingham of Kent in England, and, spoiler alert, he died in Hirado in Kyushu in Japan, 16th of May 1620. In June of 1598, William Adams departed with a Dutch trading fleet. It was during this fated voyage that all the other ships were sunk and William was blown ashore to Japan. Once in Japan, William was tasked by Tokugawa Ieyasu to build Japan its first European-style fleet, in exchange for keeping his life. During his time with Tokugawa Ieyasu, whilst William was building multiple ships for the Japanese fleet, he also helped to set up worldwide trade, shared his knowledge of the outside world, and told Tokugawa the plans of the Catholic Church. As a reward for his hard work, Tokugawa gave William Adams land worth of 250 koku, quite meagre by samurai standards, but more than enough for him to live out the rest of his time with his new family. Whilst living in Japan, William Adams was given the name of Miura Anjin. William Adams' time and adventures in Japan are a fantastic story filled with twists and turns, as is James Clavell's Shogun, well worth watching and well worth reading. The town of Gillingham celebrates every single year with the William Adams Festival, which I got to go to. In cosplay, of course. So, Henge no Jutsu! Ja, ikimashou! After a two-hour drive and some confusion in the town, we finally made it. The festival had multiple stands to keep the kids busy, with origami, anime, shogi, go, and taiko drumming lessons. I then got to meet Hiromi Rogers and snagged myself a signed copy of her book. Next, we went on to the Central Marquee, which had multiple of the local martial arts groups doing demonstrations. I'll provide links to each of the groups in the description box below. First was the Meishin Kudo Society.
Next was the Shizendo Karate Club. Kyushin Jiu-Jitsu Medway Dojo. Shinbukan Iaido Dojo. Hiromi Umizawa's Medway Naginata Dojo. We even got to see a display of Tamashigiri from the Musso Jikiden Eishin Ryu Iaijutsu Dojo. After the martial arts display, we had another walk around the festival and discovered a beautiful display of bonsai trees.
With multiple colours on their plants. So they look like
Well, what a great day, entertaining and educational. For a free event, I cannot recommend it highly enough. There's plenty to see, plenty to do, and plenty to learn. And as always, I am Sherlock. Minasan, miru arigatou gozaimashita. Ato de aimasho. The character of John Blackthorne was loosely based on the real-life exploits of William... Hit TV series. The series follows the adventures and exploits of some dude who does some cool stuff and he's like... Fshing, fshing. Following the exploits of John Blackthorne, who is an English sailor blown... Following the exploits of John Blackthorne after he is blown ashore in Japan during the 17th century.
In the 17th century.
Still recording?
Yeah, good.